Unfortunately for you, I've always used my fists to get to know someone.
Yeah, well, normally I'm the same, but I can't afford that now. You have the info I need. Just share it with me already.
Why would I?
'Cause lately, I've just lost a lot of people I care about, and it sucks. I can't trust myself now. If I fight you, I don't know if I could even hold back. Listen, I could end up killing you.
Good. I'll take it.
What the fuck?
I'm not kidding around, man!
If that's what you want, that's what I'll do.
The treasure you're after is right up there. I'm the dragon guarding it. So defeat me, if you really think you're the hero it belongs to.
You're going down!
Come at me then!
Shifted his stance again. What the hell?
Cool. Check this out. Let's give him hell. All right, let's do it.
Yeah? Are you done with all the fun and games yet?
Let's go.
I'll show you a fight.
Take your best shot. Come on. Oh yeah?
Time to shine.
Let's get it done! You wanna go?
Bring it on.
Still here.
I got this! Oh yeah!
Out of my way!
Don't get caught!
Ah!
show you a fight.
Don't get cocky. You're in it. Take your best shot. Let's go. I got this.
This'll do.
Let's go. Don't get cocky. Let's try this.
Bring it on. Again.
Check this out.
And games yet?
I'm up!
Let's go!
Who wants to go?
Well. Take this!
Are you done with all the fun and games?
I got this!
Who's this?
Thank you.
Eyes on a wild. Just gonna stand there?
Cool. Thanks for jump.
Yeah.
Let's not do that again.
I feel the stats going up!
Moving up in the world.
You can do better, Ichiban Kasuga.
Is that all you got? Come on!
Nanba... Sachan... How dare you? How dare you? You hurt my friend! Ichiban! The Dragon Slayer! It is done!
Ichiban! Hey, come on!
Huh? What?
Where's the dragon?
Dragon? What are you talking about?
Huh?
Feeling any calmer yet?
Am I feeling any calmer? Sure. I'm cool as a cucumber.
good to hear.
But man, you really had to fight me just to make a point about being calm?
You were so blinded with rage, you couldn't see anything else. To beat your enemies, you need to stay level-headed. Predict what they'll do next by putting yourself in their shoes. Think about what they're most afraid you'll do, and then do it. That'll be the best move you and your friends can make. Now let's go. I'll show you exactly what Ryuaoki's plan is.